is okay. As someone after all, it is your fault. Uh-huh. How do you expect her to keep quiet when you are trying by every means necessary to snatch her husband?
Oh! Bitch, you are quiet.
You expect her to keep quiet?
Bitch, you are saying you are sick. This
is an
issue. How about this bitch? I said,
you have a wife, and if you give her the needed attention, she can still bear you a child.
Oh, will this fake organic product allow him? Okay, where?
If we snare one whole nipple, so
small.
I will not start, and what are you so to me? Enough is enough. Let me ask you a question. All this while, I had to go up front and back. But even before he came back from the city to this village, your stomach was still empty. Afo bam bam.
Tell afo bam bam. Did you not see my child? Did you see my daughter, Ogiburia? You are the one that killed my child? You killed my daughter? Witch! You are a witch!
Asanwa.
Sir, that's my name.
The Igwe has commanded that you should give your son to Anayo.
That is what our Igwe said.
To allow him face his family.
Simple.
That is his instruction.
Go back to that your Igwe. Make up na Igwe ga pove yan olo olo no sense. See na mo about Asanwa. Now say that I will not give my child 1.9 months. We nye milala, we put ana for my we swear your way to. I will not give it to him.
Then you take him.
Ogo bi na koko ya gbale ogwo ebe nisi. It's not an insult. I'm just telling him. It's not that I'm insulting him.
Please, please, guy. You are expressing your anger. But anyway.
Now look at that. Now
this house.
Marry you to me. Marry to this house. Hey, it's only one.
Because this thing is giving me stress. I want my prince to take care of. Because with all due respect, where are your king that I will not give my son to anybody? And as for you and I, yo, if you still want to miss his salt, open your cash or milkshake. If I open up and again, you know where to meet me. You pay my dowry, get married to me, make a bill for some. For now, concentrate on this one.
This is the insult of the first class.
You know where you are.
This is Nollywood Pictures TV.